That's a hut. That's just a gun in it.
That's mine.
No.
No,
it's not.
Yes, it is.
No.
Oh, yep, there's a gun.
Yo, give me it now.
Okay. Wait, you remind me of a video. Some guy, they were like exploring in the woods, and then one of the guys, he found a bucket.
And I need ammo.
Like a bucket.
Oh, how many ammo?
Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna give you 9. There's only like 12. I mean,
okay. Can you talk louder? Thank you.
Alright, so if you
have a gun in your inventory, always get it equipped, because you don't know what happened.
Okay, let me go to this mini house.
Yeah, I'm going to this red house over here.
Oh, you can.
Oh, alright, then.
There's someone over there on the street. Yeah, nice.
Someone from the guy before me all the time.
Oh, yeah. Because I never had
any. I have a problem on the floor. I can't do nothing. Wait, I want to get, is there some guns in there? I want some, because I don't have any.
Yo, Matthew, look at me. Look at me dance.
This guy. How you do it?
Slit, right?
Like that.
Yeah, you like that?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Plus, look at this.
Tell me if I'm something.
Oh. How do you do that?
Oh, yeah. Oh, baby.
Shut up. How do you do it? I've seen people before where there's like a mini menu where you can undo the
thing. Yeah, you press down on the D-pad.
Oh, yo, you're inside the circle, so we're lucky.
Okay, so let's go to the mini house.
Nah, do you know me and Xavier once he does? We would camp inside a house. And then wait for the circle to get spawned.
Yeah, because you're trying to survive.
If there's a gun, give it to Matthew.
Oh, there's a gun right here! Matthew, get it!
You got it?
Matthew,
there's a gun! Right there!
Oh, why are you taking ammo?
Matthew, here's some ammo. Because we don't want you getting killed. Here, Matthew! Stop running away, you coward. Here!
You need the ammo.
Alright, hold up.
That's so funny.
We gotta break the stairs. So no one can come up here. What would you drink when you're down there? Yeah, but then that'll also be a little bit bad. Cause you could just double jump all the time and no one can kill you.
Warehouse over here.
Alright. Let's see if there's any chest in there.
I got this.
Shut up, Michael. I'm Jim Paul. The rest of that ass.
Okay, you can leave.
Alright, come on, let's go check the warehouse. Okay, this is my first time playing with three people.
Oh, duh.
I only play with myself. No. And two people. Yo. The person who went in here just wiped this place clean.
I'm gonna go over here. Matthew, don't be shy if you want some sense.
No.
You just ask.
Well, yeah, yeah, can I have some safety, please?
Yo, the blue wall's coming! Oh, we're still inside the circle. Remember, always have your gun equipped, because you don't know when someone could come.
You get shamed. I'm sad, Dad. Why you broke it without me?
Hope you change.
Oh, over here.
What?
What?
Oh. Oh.
This is
hot.
Yeah,
but we're... Oh, shoot.
No, it's okay. We can stay here for a while.
No, we're literally close to it. Make us stay outside of it. Because look, think of it. Everyone would want to go inside the circle, so why go in there and get killed? We can wait outside of it for a while, and then we go in.
Exactly. So don't try to act like a little...
You gotta go at 15 seconds, and then you gotta go. And then the wall was coming. Yo, guys, you guys gonna camp inside this hut for a while? I got it. Alright, so I camp in this corner.
Why would you break it? Stupid, this is the door!
Now I gotta build a wall.
No, I'm gonna build it. I just did. Too slow.
Stop breaking it! Stop! I already made it out of metal.
Okay, other than you have enough people, you don't need to slow.
Alright, so one has to camp behind the door. I'm camping here. Matthew, you can camp on the other side, and Xavier just stands next to the couch, so he can be the decoy.
No! So Matthew can stay where the couch is.
No, I like that. He's gonna shrinking.
We're so close though.
It's shrinking right now. Yeah, just like you. Mom, I feel sorry for Cody Cole. Look at that tree right there. Bro, get your gun equipped.
You don't know what could happen. It's still a pickaxe. Wait, no. Finally, I got a better gun than the submachine. Oh my god, Matthew! Kill him! Alright.
Yo, get him! I don't know how to shoot. I got him! Xavier, you weakling! I got him! Oh shoot! There's someone else getting him, Xavier!
Dang!
Yo, they got
one
skin!
Okay, let's go back to lobby.
Alright. Yo, at least we came in 10th place.
Yeah, solo I got zero wins, one kill, zero place in top 10, zero place in top 25. And duo, I got places in top 5, 3, places in 12, 5, and 7 kills. And then for squad, I got zero.
Hey, William, come back, come back. Are you in the lobby?
Yeah. Jesus Christ. Bro, I thought that was fun. Yeah, because you're not right.
Okay, I'm... How's your camera on this? You don't even know what all of this is.
But you guys are echoing the new.
I already know, but where are you? Because I set a waypoint, and it's like near different spots, but it's like that hill. I found a gun! It's a shotgun! Oh, bro, by the time I picked it up, it's gone. Okay, so where are we going? I'm gonna go. No, Matthew says he's going to. Because I was going to win. You already said we're gonna drop last time.
You're gonna take a map. Okay, you know what? We're gonna go to the city.
Alright, this is... I say when to jump. Okay. Jump... right now.
Alright, Munger! Like, this is the same warehouse we were in.
There's a house right there! You see it? An abandoned house. Right here. You wanna come here?
That's the exact same house you went in last time.
Oh, facts. Jesus Christ.
I'll be that.
Wow. Alright, I only got a shield potion. Oh god, thank you! I just came out and saw this person taking a gun, and I was like, oh my god.
I only got a potion, so I'm gonna drink it. Oh, you mean the one that up here too?
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. I'm gonna see if there's anything up here.
Alright, Ben, make it. Matthew, if you see a gun, give it to me. Oh, I found the house. You just have to make a floor.
I won't build it.
But
I don't have enough
floor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where are you going? I found the house.
Oh, shoot!
Wow!
controls aren't working. I'm not hitting or anything. Holy cow.
Oh no, I'm better now.
It only didn't work on your phone because
Mike, Matthew!
No, Matthew!
Matthew, I swear to kid.
I only go.
Yo, someone's shooting! Oh shoot! They can't even shoot!
Yo, come on! Those upstairs, we can get out of here!
Where are they anyway?
I don't know! Get in! Quickly, Matthew! Stop, Xavier! Get off the floor!
They're over there! I see them!
No, I'm gonna kill you! Stop moving! Get out of here!
No! I ran out of ammo!
Ah! Oh shoot! No, please have mercy on me!
Okay, Matthew, run!
Get the hut!
They're annoying.
Just get in there! Oh no, never mind. Wait, break that other part and make a wall. No, like, you know that part that you built here? Break that out part right there. Jesus Christ.
They're coming!
Mr. Juicy Drop is the only person on our team because he didn't even make a deal to be on our team. He just automatically came on our team. I'm going to lobby.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, yo.